Levine fans may want to erase memories of a recent concert in Chile that now has the singer publicly apologizing. This was at a music festival in Chile. According to a Chilean news source, the band was 30 minutes late, and fans say Levine lacked energy to interact with the audience. After the show, he posted on Instagram stories, admitting there were some things that impacted how he was behaving on stage. He called it unprofessional and apologized. He also posted, thanking fans, while we can't always make up for our past, we can absolutely try our best to learn from it. Thank you, Chile, for giving me the opportunity to grow. And this is a prestigious concert venue, I might add. These fans were not letting him live it down. The band's rep did issue a statement denying the band went on stage late and blaming issues on technical difficulties.